the continuation of your science first chapter, heading major crops of India. India ka major crops, main crops. Number A, Rabi crops. The crops grown in winter season are called Rabi crops. One answer is there. What are Rabi crops? Answer A, the crops grown in winter season are called Rabi crops. In India, the winter season lies between October and March. Wheat, pea, gram, mustard and linseed are examples of Rabi crops. So you got one answer. What do you mean by Rabi crop? And what are the different Rabi crops? Different Rabi crops are wheat, pea, gram, mustard and linseed. Next one is Kharif crops. The crops that are sown in rainy season are called Kharif crops. That means barsat ka jo crops hai, Kharif crop. Kharif crops are sown at the beginning of June or July and harvested at the end of September or October. Rice, soyabean, maize, groundnut, jowar, cotton, etc. are Kharif crops. So you got two question answers from that paragraph also. What are Kharif crops? Answer is, the crops that are sown in rainy season are called Kharif crops. What are the most important Kharif crops? Answer is rice, soyabean, maize, groundnut, jowar, cotton, etc. Next one, soil preparation. Kheti ke liye soil ko prepare karna hai. Preparation of soil involves in two steps. Soil ka preparation do steps mein hota hai. Number one is ploughing and number two is leveling. Leveling means usko mitti ko seedha karna. A, ploughing. The process of loosening and turning of the soil is called ploughing. One question is there. What is ploughing? Answer is here. The process of loosening and turning of the soil is called ploughing. Plough is the agricultural implement. That means uske liye use karta hai plough. Used for it. Ploughing the field has several benefits. Those are benefits ye khet jotne se. Turning and loosening of soil brings the nutrient rich soil to the top. That means ploughing ki wajah se niche ka jo उपजाऊ मिट्टी ऊपर आ जाता है सो दैट द प्लांट्स कैन यूज दीज न्यूट्रिएंट्स इट ऑल्सो परमिट्स ईजी एंड डीपर पेनिट्रेशन ऑफ रूट्स ये प्लविंग करने से पेड़ पौधों का जड़ अंदर को जाने के लिए आसान रहता है इट प्रमोट्स ग्रोथ ऑफ यूजफुल सोइल बैक्टीरिया अर्थवर्म्स एक्सेट्रा ये प्लविंग की वजह से मिट्टी के लिए बहुत फ़ायदेमंद है एक सोइल बैक्टीरिया और अर्थवर्म इसका ये ज़्यादा बढ़ जाता है इसमें दीज बैक्टीरिया प्रोवाइड्स न्यूट्रिएंट्स टू द सोइल ऑर्गेनिजम्स लाइक अर्थवर्म फर्दर टर्न द लैंड एंड लूसन द सोइल एंड ऐड ह्यूमस टू इट ये मिट्टी के साथ ह्यूमस भी मिलाता है ये अर्थवर्म बी लेवलिंग लेवलिंग माने क्या था LEVELING दिस प्लाउड लैंड इज लेवल्ड एंड प्रेस्ड लाइटली विथ द हेल्प ऑफ ए वुडन प्लैंक लकड़ी जब होता है और आयरन लेवलर फर्स्ट ऑफ उसमें ये जोड़ना है फर्स्ट फर्स्ट के बाद ये लिखना है दिस इज डन टू THIS दिस इज डन टू ब्रेक और क्रश Bigger chunks means mitti ke bada bada tukda. Bigger chunks of dry soil into smaller pieces and protect upper layer of the soil from erosion by wind or water. You know that soil erosion, the two factors for soil erosion is the strong winds and the flowing of the water. So it also prevent the soil erosion. That means the soil erosion, these are the two things that means wind and water are responsible for soil erosion. Number two, selection and sowing of seeds. Our soil mein konsi beej bona hai. After soil preparation, selection and sowing of seeds is done. This is the most important practice, ERSETIC, practice of agriculture as plants grow from the seeds. Only healthy and disease free, that means ye beej ko hum ये दूसरे नुकसान से बचाना है डिसीज़ फ्री
seeds should be selected. Seeds must be treated with fungicides. Fungicides means ये जो बीमारी से बचाने का दवा उसको छिड़कना है, so that the chemicals will kill disease causing fungi. Seeds can be sown in the field by using two methods. दो तरीके से seeds हम खेत में डाल देता है. Number one is broadcasting means हाथ से जो डाला हुआ चीज़ वो तरीके को बोलता है. In this method seeds are scattered over the field by hands, हाथ से डालता है. This method is inefficient, 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 as it does not ensure proper spacing between seeds or the right depth for the seeds. For now, broadcasting episode, one question is there. What is broadcasting? That means, in this method, seeds are scattered over the field by hands. It ulta de sakte hai aap. What is broadcasting? The dispersal of the seeds in the field through hands are called broadcasting. Number two, by seed drill. A seed drill is a modern implement used for sowing with the help of tractors. Tractor ka madad se karta hai ye seed drill. It has a seed bowl connected to several pipes. Ye aap logon ka sabka ghar pe hoga ye seed drill. The seed drill is attached to a plow. As the plow cuts the soil, the seeds in the seed bowl are released. RELASED, released through the pipes. Your homework is read the given summary two times. Do bar isko padhna hai achi tarah and frame question answers by yourself and learn. Apne aap question answer banana hai. Maine do teen char question ka aur answer ka